In order for you as a business to start business-initiated conversations with your users, you need them to subscribe through a WhatsApp channel first. Let's have a look at how to generate WhatsApp subscribers. As stated in Meta's opt-in policy, you need the user's consent in order to send them WhatsApp business messages. For today's video agenda, we will cover three different ways to generate WhatsApp subscribers. We will first see how to add an opt-in widget on your website. We will also implement the opt-in block in our main chatbot. So when users send a message to our linked chatbot, we give them the option to become a subscriber to our WhatsApp number. And finally, we'll see how to add subscribers via CSV file. Starting with the opt-in widget. The opt-in widget will allow you to generate subscribers directly from a web page. Inside Landbot, if you head to the Get Opt-ins tab inside your WhatsApp channel, you will have the possibility to create a code snippet you can paste in your website. You can choose a message template to send as soon as your customers subscribe, as you can configure a chatbot that will be triggered when your customers answer to the message template. Moving into our second way to generate WhatsApp subscribers. The opt-in block is a useful way to generate WhatsApp subscribers directly within the chatbot flow. In your linked chatbot, you can add the opt-in block. So users that type to your WhatsApp number, aka user-initiated conversations, get the option to opt-in and receive business-initiated messages. Now, the opt-in block is only available for WhatsApp chatbots. For web chatbots, there is a global break called Opt-in WhatsApp version 3. To use it, you need to create a new opt-in snippet and paste it here. Finally, if you have a base of users that has already accepted to receive messages from your business, you can add them as subscribers in the audience tab. You can type them down manually or upload a CSV file. Keep in mind, you have to check this box here stating that they have been opted in before. In all three different ways, you'll see your subscribers base in the subscribers section. So to recap, we first saw how to add an opt-in widget in our website. Then we implemented the opt-in block in our main chatbot. So when users send a message to our linked chatbot, we present them the option to become a subscriber to our WhatsApp number. And finally, we saw how to add subscribers via CSV file. So that's how you generate WhatsApp subscribers in Landbot.